हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई एम प्रोफेसर काकरे रमेश फ्रॉम हार्सिल टेक्निकल कैंपस इन एमबीए डिपार्टमेंट। सो सब्जेक्ट नेम इज सर्विस मार्केटिंग एंड यूनिट फॉर सर्विस पीपल एंड फिजिकल एविडेंस। सो टुडे आई विल डिस्कस योर पॉइंट टाइप्स ऑफ कस्टमर लोन। What is my customer role? That is including point is management level. Means management level means that is for example company that is top management, middle management and lower management. Okay, so top management means MD, CEO and owner, that is top management. Middle management means marketing manager, financial manager, operation management and HR manager, that is middle management. And lower management and bottom management is all employee and worker, that is management level. Including that, any organization, any bank, any firm and multinational company. Okay, so types of customer roles. The roles in including point producer to customer in customer roles. Okay, market segmentation is most important. So first point, market segmentation. What is my market segmentation? That is divided market and target customer. Means for example rural area and urban area. Target customer, that is for example rural area customer, target customer is related to agriculture department. Okay, agriculture department, and urban area is modern department. For example, pipe, smart city, etc. Agriculture department is agriculture product firm. Okay, so market segmentation in target customer, rural area and urban area. Profit maximization is company related. Okay, so next point, customer as productive resources. Okay, customer as productive resources means customer as productive resources means customer are identified the employees by organization. Okay, this participant expand in the business and bondings, that is service organization in corporate service in temporary members of the participant. Employee customer are identified as employee by the organization. Means identify means productivity. Customer is a king. Okay, customer is a king. Identify customer means that is related to for example mobile company. Okay, mobile company. So Samsung, Nokia and bring it competitor. Okay, it's competitor. So customer is the key. Optional part is option A, option B, and option C. One more customer. Choice equal to A, B, C. Okay? So second point is, third point. Customer adds a quality, satisfaction, and value. Quality, satisfaction, and value. And value. Customer satisfaction is most important in personal life, organization, company, and firm. Okay? So, it depends on quality. Better quality, better satisfaction, and finally value. Okay, so quality means, for example, as per the product related to quality and sub point, that is well packaging, well price, well quality related to customer. Okay, then satisfied customer means customer is a key. Okay, so next one is satisfaction. What is my satisfaction? Better quality, better price, and better service. Better service means right time, right place, right job. It is most important after satisfaction. Okay, so next point, automated sales process. Automated sales process. What is my automated sales process? Many company employ automated sales process for the customer who purchase items online. The customer, for example, who purchase means Amazon, okay, Flipkart. For example, currently lecture in Arsu Technical Campus YouTube channel. Okay, Arsu Technical Campus in YouTube channel. Selected in a student and automated system. That is one by one process. For example, Amazon. Amazon, Flipkart. That is online shopping process. In automated sales process. Advantages are time consuming, fast process. Okay? So choice. Customer is always right. Next point, customer is always right. Customer is always right. Means customer is always right means that is one of the major objective of the company is to before the fact of in the customer in always right. Objective, company objective, reliable than more profit okay, achieve goal, that is company objective, and maximum control customer, that is customer is customer always right. So next point is company employment and company strategy. Company employment means that is including point of employee safety. Okay, employee safety means first one wealth and protect uniform. Hand gloves, goggles, shoes related to employee. Okay, so product and insurance. And insurance, that is company employment and company strategy. And most important thing, reward and award, including promotion, payment, that is company employment strategy. Okay, so next point, service related to producer and customer. Service related to producer and customer means, for example, its company, okay, means producer, and final customer. Okay, so product line and supply chain line, it's most important. Manufacture the product, so then purchase the distributor in large quantity, bulk quantity. Distributor, then retailer, then wholesaler, shopkeeper, and final customer. Okay, that is like product price maximization. It's most important. For example, one product manufactured to 10 rupees. Okay, so distributor 2. Okay, retailer plus 2, wholesaler plus 2, shopkeeper plus 2, finally product price is 18 purchase to customer. Okay, thank you so much.